Former Gender Relations Director Lira Pascal says prostitution is a social issue, and because of that, the authorities need to get to the root of the problem. Ms. Pascal was speaking in the context of reports of a prostitution boom on the island. The former director believes that if authorities are to make any headway in curtailing the problem, then they would need to address other problems that encourage it, such as unemployment.
It is because somebody is in need that they are going to the other person for sexual favors or whatever. And I think we can, well, we have to address things like unemployment. We have to address things like aid for people who are financially depressed and things like that. But in these trying times, I am not surprised that people will try to do anything for money. But it is a social problem. It's a serious one.
In recent times, there has been much debate on whether prostitution should be decriminalized in St. Lucia. Some who support the idea argue it will encourage prostitutes to come out into the open where they can be helped. Ms. Lira Pascal believes prostitution is such a sensitive issue and needs to be handled with care. As far as she's concerned, there also ought to be mechanisms in place to assist persons who, because of poverty, can easily be exploited.
I see it as abuse, where people take advantage of, you know, those who do not have. And so, the Department of Gender Relations and civil society in general will have to look at it more closely and see how it can be helped. It's not something that people will announce. People don't go and say, okay, I am a prostitute. Also, it's something that is shameful. Of course, it is condemned and so on. So it's not easy to deal with prostitutes, you know. But if perchance they know, you know, people who are engaging in such a thing, they need to instruct them of the dangers, need to instruct them of the health risks, and so on.
Ms. Pascal believes if the root causes are addressed, then the problem of prostitution could be brought under control. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.